What would you do with 1.4 billion?
I don't know. I'll go crazy with all the money.
You retire from boxing or no?
Probably not. I'll still keep boxing to maybe 30. That's it.
Too much passion to leave boxing, right?
Yeah, boxing already in me already. So yeah. I think when I leave boxing, I'm gonna come back, and I think this is already in my blood. I already know. Because sometimes when I leave boxing for a while, I miss it. I want to come back, and I'm not happy if I'm not in the gym.
What's the longest you stay out of the gym, like after a fight?
This time, it was like 3 months.
3 months?
Yeah.
Wow. You were still in shape, though.
I was coming, but not to train. I came to watch my fighters and friends. Sometimes I did come and train, but only like maybe like 2 times a week. That's it. But it's been like almost 3 months. Yeah.
With 1.4 billion, you could probably buy boxing.
I think so. You do a lot of things.
Yeah, crazy.
That'll be crazy, yeah. But you know, it's hard. But I think it's really hard to hit the numbers.
It is. Two kicks, two carriers, Tony. Colombian.
Colombian?
Yeah.
Iba de vacaciones.
Pa siempre.
Pa siempre, de vacaciones. Y y de lo demás no te digo.
Compras una isla, compras una isla.
Una isla. Todas las viejas ahí que van a llevar
para allá. Pollito.
Dude, I get crazy.
You're crazy?
Heck yeah. Imagine $1 billion.
A billion?
$1 billion?
Yeah.
A lot.
Cuando sales con la mano para arriba. Ya vea. Dale el jab, también. Eso. Hay que trabajarle mucho el jab. Eso es.
So there you have it. Another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak. Take a step back, cause it's Ellie Sekpak.